Hello everyone, my name is Sobhya. I'm part of an organization called Sensing Local. We are an urban planning think tank based out of Bangalore. And our focus of work has been to tackle environment and public health issues in our Indian cities today. One of the problems that we're most passionate about is that of waste management. Waste, as we all know, is something that we all experience. We are part of the problem as well as part of the solution. However, we have seen this impacting our cities negatively for a long time now, be it the pollution of our water bodies, our lakes, our rivers, our ocean, or in the form of emissions that are released when we burn our waste, whether it's leaf waste or mixed waste within our city, or the methane emissions in our landfill that are adding to global warming in a skewed manner. However, we see that a lot of other vulnerable communities get impacted far more, be it the cultural notion around waste. We see our waste workers, who are parakarmikas or safai karamcharis, or the informal sector workers who get affected drastically through the way or mismanagement of this waste. Our solution, however, is to look at how to move towards a data-led approach to planning that is inclusive. We have tried and tested this in the city of Bangalore, where we have followed a two-phased approach. One is to make the system transparent. What this means is to build a database to make the invisible visible. So we make visible who are our generators, who are our workers, where do they work, how do they actually operate, how can we actually include them further. The second approach that we have taken is of simplification. How do I simplify the system such that more people can participate? The idea of this has been, for example, what we have done in Bangalore is the idea of the micro plan. What this has done is it has broken down the scale of the ward into smaller blocks that can be used as a planning unit for waste management. This has actually allowed a lot more stakeholders into the decision-making approach, where they can further negotiate their localized plans, be it our waste workers, our waste contractors, our officials, which is our BBMP officials, right down to the citizen itself. The potential to scale, we believe, is that of a framework. We cannot solve this problem as one person alone or one agency alone, not even the government. It requires a lot of people to be a part of the solution. Hence, we think that if we solve this, it's got to be a collaborative approach, where one doesn't solve it, but all can come together to finally resolve it.